Good evening, everybody. I'm John Gilhooly, director of Wigmore Hall, and it's my great pleasure to welcome online audiences from around the world to this evening's live broadcast. Tonight, cellist Miklós Perényi and pianist Dénes Várjon join us for the second concert in their complete survey of Beethoven's music for cello and piano. Tonight, we continue our journey with a set of Beethoven's variations by Handel, before hearing the sonata G minor, opus 5, number 2, and more variations inspired by Mozart. In the second half, we'll hear Beethoven's transcription of his horn sonata, followed by his last cello sonata, written in 1815. If you miss the first concert in the cycle, you can watch again on Wigmore Hall's website, and this evening's concert will also remain online afterwards too. So please, welcome to the stage now, Miklós Perényi and Dénes Várjon.
Thank you. 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 Adagio cantabile and Allegro vivace from the A major sonata. The last